Oh, I'm gonna try not to. Hello there. I will be singing. Oh, hello there. My name is Evan Brockett. Evan Jr. Brockett. And yeah.
Yeah, there's more.
Oh, yeah. Hello there. My name is Evan Abraham Dale Jr. Brockett. And I'm gonna be singing a song called Know Your Worth by Khalid. And it's based off a life experience that I've had, you know. I recently kind of just got rejected again.
Yeah,
friend zone. Life goes on, you know. Can't force things, you know. Oh, it's called Know Your Worth by Khalid.
You got rejected?
Well, not it's just, I don't know, friend zone, you know? Life goes on, you know, you can't force anything. But keep moving on. God damn it. But just
no more words.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Are you doing acapella?
Nah.
Yes.
I could do acapella if
you
want. Alright.
You
want me to do acapella?
Come on, guys.
She keeps leaving you for dead, and I don't know what she's been waiting for. So you've got your love locked up instead, but something better waiting at the door. You don't know your worth. Hey. All the things I know that you deserve. Hey, say it's not real if it doesn't hurt. Find someone you know will put you first. Find someone who loves you at your. Gotta keep your head up. Hey. Gotta keep your head up. Yeah. Gotta keep your head up. Puts you first. Find someone who loves you at your. Don't forget the words I said. Picking you up when you're feeling down. You get someone thoughts left in your head. When you lose hope, soon you will be found. You don't know your worth. Hey, all the things I know that you deserve. Say it's not real if it doesn't hurt. Find someone who knows what puts you first. Find someone who loves you at your. Gotta keep your head up. Yeah, yeah. Gotta keep your head up. Yeah, you. Gotta keep your head up. Who puts you first? Yeah. Find someone who loves you at your worst. Everybody clap now. Find someone who loves you at your worst. Hey, yeah. One, two, three, four. Gotta keep your head up. Yeah, yeah. Gotta keep your head up. Who puts you first? Yeah. Find someone who loves you at your worst. Just find someone.